moving. Yo, just stop moving.
You go ahead, ask me a question. Ask me what you want, what you want to ask me. Yeah, you know, I had to give it to him like that. I'm back on my BS, yeah. Oh, the queen. Oh, all right, we might not talk about that.
I wish I knew you was in there, man.
I'm Krill's mania.
I would have said something. My house,
I'm not Fat Joe.
Number one?
Yeah, Fat Joe is like, you know.
Oh, about
I wish that shit I'm in is the Krill's mania.
I wish I would have knew that.
I'll be watching.
I went to your joint one day. You was going in. You was telling mad stories.
Because, you know, I don't control my Instagram. I don't know. I start fighting when niggas and all that
stuff.
I'm
trying not to.
Yeah. So, when Richard Barber was with me in the crib, he threw the joint the live on.
That shit was, yo, you was telling mad stories. I was like, this nigga crazy, huh? Nigga was laid back.
Because I knew I wasn't doing it again for like another 2-3 weeks.
Chakwe, what up, bro? See you in there. I'm trying to get Chakwe in there. That nigga Chakwe with that back on my bullshit, boy.
Back on my bullshit, man.
Say something to the people.
I said hi to the people.
They love you on my favorite.
Motherfucking Grammy game.
Oh, wow. All the time.
Look at
the
hard-working game.
That's right. Hey, home.
Wait, who's
I'm going to holler back at y'all later.